Hockey season is back. We talked to Pierre McGuire about what teams to watch this season, even though it's shorter, and why fans should be super excited. So a lot of people thought there wasn't going to be a hockey season this year. How do you jump right back into hockey mode?
You just go. It's just like the game. It's going to be fast. It's going to be furious. The pace is going to be frenetic. You know, Jeannie, I'm just so excited about it. I think the players are excited about it. In fact, I know they are. The coaches are jacked up about it. And all the fan response I've had so far, they're very excited too. So we've got elevated expectation levels at every single point you look at for the NHL.
And what are the challenges in such a short season?
Making sure your players are healthy, making sure that your goalie's good, making sure your work-to-rest ratio is good. But more than anything else, making sure that you understand that this is a sprint and it's not a marathon. An 82-game schedule is a marathon. A 48-game schedule is a sprint. So you have to make sure your guys are well-fed, they're rested, and they're ready to play. We've never had so many great young players in the history of the sport in the league at one time. Whether you look at the LA Kings and Drew Doughty and Mike Richards and Anze Kopitar, or whether you go to the East and you look at the New York Rangers with Brad Richards or Rick Nash or Derek Stepan. It's a murderer's row of great players around the league. We've never had this many great young ones at one time in the league.
Who are the teams to watch in this short season?
Pittsburgh, New York, Boston, Washington in the East, and in the West, Los Angeles, Chicago, Vancouver, and maybe a little upstart, the Edmonton Oilers. Watch out for Edmonton, Janine.